so much for tuning in my channel. I'm back with another video, and on today's video I'm going to show you how I got this afro hair that I have on here. So the hair that I used on this video is the same hair that I used on one of my previous videos where I did an afro with some African threading in the front. So some of you were asking me on my previous video on which hair did I use. I used hair that came in a package like this, and it's called Primayaki Afro by Afro. And the actual hair looks like this. It comes with, I think, 12 strands like this. And what I did with my afro this time at the previous video is that I cut it in half and then I cut it again. So I cut it twice to get like 4 pieces, and then once I cut it, I separate it into small pieces, and this is what I use to crochet. And so if you're interested in seeing how good this hairstyle, then keep on watching. And if you do enjoy this video, don't forget to thumbs up, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Bye. We're bringing this back to life.
picking up where we left. Holding on again. We never quite could forget. Cause what we got so intense. So